Assalamu alaikum, welcome to the next episode of Pakistan The Other Side, where we feature people who are doing amazing work for Pakistani people. Today we are meeting a group of people who are very dedicated, very motivated. They're called the Robinhood Army, who are doing a wonderful job. So let's talk to them and see what they have to tell us. So today we have Anam and Sara from the Robinhood Army. Thank you for joining us on the show. So Anam, could you please tell us about Robinhood Army?
Robinhood Army is it's a volunteer organization that deals with surplus food. So what we do is we collect surplus food, in which is different from leftover food. So something that's left on your plate is not the food that we collect.
Okay.
It's food that is left over in the kitchen.
And you collect it from different restaurants?
We collect it from different restaurants. Our volunteers actually collect it, so it could be sometimes in the middle of the night or in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
There are various days. We collect it throughout the week. Some of the food we try to distribute as soon as possible. Most of it we freeze, and then Sunday we heat it up and we go to the location that we scout from before,
mm-hmm.
and we distribute it.
Okay, and how did you guys come about with this idea?
Well, this idea came from India actually.
Okay.
There's this guy Neil, he just started it with his friend. So what he did was he just saw a lot of surplus food and he decided to pick it up and distribute it on the streets.
Right.
And then he reached out to my cousin, who he knew through university. Okay,
right.
Pakistan and India have similar social problems. Why don't you start this in Pakistan?
Okay.
So she reached out to her family members, and she's like, let's do something like this.
Right.
So our first distribution, it was very unplanned, very what we did was we cooked food for, I'd say, 70 people.
Okay.
And we just went in our car and we were like, chalo kisi ko baat hai.
Okay.
We had no clue what we were doing. We kind of knew what we had to do, but we didn't know how to go about it.
Right.
So we found 70 people and we gave them the food and we were like, next time we're going to do better.
Okay.
So next week, we were like, we're going to scout the location beforehand. We're going to have this organized. We're going to ask how many people we need to serve. And this is how we're going to prepare. So we ordered food from outside and we went to Can Station and we found out exactly how many coolies there were, what time they eat, and we did this distribution with 7 people.
Right.
And from then on we put our stuff on social media. That's how we started getting more volunteers.
Right.
And that's how we started spreading.
Right. Sara, ye batai ki jab aap ye idea leke restaurant ke paas gaye to obviously frustrations hote hain aapke.
Basically, the restaurants and they reached out to us through social media, and they were like, we have leftover food, so we want to give them, we want to give the food to you.
Okay.
And the initial from us and restaurants, they reached out to us.
Achha. So how do you root out that the deserving one is going to be?
Basically, we have a scouting team in place.
Right.
And before we go to any distribution, as you mentioned, we have to scout a location.
Okay.
And most of the locations we go to are, they're not far, but they're slum areas.
Right.
But slum areas, you're not going to see a person in office working out.
Yeah.
You're going to walk all the way and then go pick up food.
Yeah, yeah.
And most of our distributions are house to house, so we kind of have a criteria.
Okay.
And we also go to a lot of Hindu communities and stuff that no one actually goes to. So it's
right.
Really nice to see them welcome us and stuff.
Oh, that's really
yeah.
Wonderful. So you're also targeting minorities?
We go to most everyone. There's
yeah,
no if you're a Muslim.
Everybody needs food.
Everyone needs food. And there's so much food, so why not?
So your colleague, Mr. Sameer Beg, is also here. So let's have Mr. Sameer Beg and ask some questions from him. So Sameer Sir, I saw you recently won a diversity award as well.
I am Karachi recently awarded us with that, and I think that's because we cater to all the communities. We don't restrict ourselves to just Muslim communities, as Anam said earlier. We go to Hindu communities.
Right.
Distributing our Christian community.
Right.
So that's what we do. We just don't restrict ourselves to one place.
Right.
And we don't only distribute at slums, we go to orphanages as well.
Right.
And we distributed biscuits at this Christian orphanage near Sadr.
Right.
We go to government hospitals, jahan pe aapko har tarah ke log milte hain.
Right.
So we're not just specific. It's only because every person who's needy deserves food.
Right.
Those are the people who Robinhood Army serves.
Right. You plan to take this initiative to other cities as well?
We have our operations in Lahore.
Okay.
We had our operations in Islamabad,
right.
But the Robin there, she got busy with work and she couldn't. But in August, we'll be starting our Islamabad chapter again.
Sorry.
We have introduced another chapter in Lahore. So we have two chapters in Lahore now.
Okay.
One in Islamabad from August. Karachi has one chapter, but it's a big chapter.
Right.
So we will be having different chapters in Karachi that will be catering to different communities.
Right.
We had thought of university chapters as well.
Right.
Hamare paas Zabis ka tha, and we have Habib University on board. What they do is that those students, they gather during the week. They collect surplus from restaurants that they have, they know, they are close to, and wo log serve karte hain.
Right.
So is tarah se jo hai, we will be coming up with a university program, and where we'll, you know, we'll be have more people who can serve at different communities.
Acha, agar koi aapka Robin banna chahe, how do they contact you? Through social media?
You can contact us through our Facebook page, you can contact us through our website.
So Sameer, in the end, do you have any message for our audience?
Message yehi hoga ki Pakistan mein, Karachi mein, gurbat bahut hai. बहुत सारे लोग हैं जो दो दो तीन दिन खाना नहीं खाते वी हैव एक्चुअली लर्न दैट ड्यूरिंग दिस प्रोसेस जो हम लोग रॉबिनहुड आर्मी का किया है तो यू डोंट हैव टू बी अ रॉबिन बाय जॉइनिंग रॉबिनहुड आर्मी यू कैन एक्चुअली बी अ रॉबिन बाय सर्विंग दोस पीपल योरसेल्फ आप टाइम निकालें कैन बी एनी डे ऑफ द वीक इफ यू नो समबडी हु इज ऑन द स्ट्रीट जस्ट गो फीड देम अपना लेफ्ट ओवर दे दें जो आप रेस्टोरेंट्स में खाते हैं जो प्लेट में बच जाता है खुद पैक करवा के जो है आप किसी को दे सकते हैं वो जाया नहीं करें सो देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स वी एज एन इंडिविजुअल कैन डू आवरसेल्व्स
थैंक यू सो मच समीर सारा एंड अनन फॉर कमिंग टू आवर शो इट हैज बीन एन एब्सोल्यूट प्लेजर नोइंग व्हाट यू गाइस आर डूइंग एंड यू सपोर्ट द जॉब
थैंक यू फॉर कॉलिंग
सो एंड आई वुड यू हैव ऑलवेज सपोर्ट एंड इंशाल्लाह आई विल सी यू
विल सी आवर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन
एब्सोल्यूटली डन So that was the episode for today. I hope you guys liked it. Please share it with your friends. And if you know someone who are doing something of this sort, please reach out to us on the comments or you can inbox us. And we'd love to have you guys on the show.